Money Lover Budget Plan is an easy way to keep tracking your spending behavior. Money Lover automatically predicts your spending based on what you actually spend and makes it clearly displayed in the chart. To use this feature, you need to create a budget. Money Lover, here we go. Tap Planning and choose Budget. Add button is to create a new budget. First, select the categories for what budget you like. All categories, entertainment, food and beverage, etc. Select food and beverage, for example. Set amount of budget, for example, $500. Then select time range for this budget. You can set this week, this month, next month, or create your own time range. Repeat this budget if you don't want to change anything here in the future. Now everything is done. Save and you got a budget $500 for food and beverage in a month. Every transaction you put in food and beverage will be used to predict your spending in the future. This section predicts what you will spend in the future based on your past transactions. It's called forecast spending. So when you reach 50, 80, 100%, or overspend, the application will notify you to keep you to stick with your budget plan. You can only create one budget plan in the free version, but unlimited in the premium version.